Opinion about the found footage party film Project X has a sharp divide between critics who detested the movie and the average moviegoers who enjoyed it for what it was, a crazy party caught on film. But studios measure success squarely in dollars and cents, and after Project X's $20 million opening weekend, Warner Brothers has decided that a sequel is worth making. There is no word, however, yet on plans for bringing the Project X cast back or not. THR couldn't confirm whether or not the starring trio, Thomas Mann, Oliver Cooper and Jonathan Daniel Brown, have option deals in place for a sequel. The studio, however, would be smart to go with a new cast of fresh-faced actors and a new story about a different crazy high school party.